A 30-year-old Waco man already in jail for capital murder is now charged with assaulting another prisoner. Deputies say Keith Spratt attacked a prisoner after he fell on the floor back on February 11th. Spratt is one of two men charged in an alleged murder-for-hire scheme from 2015. Both men charged are accused of shooting 37-year-old Joshua Pittman at the Pick and Pay Food Mart.